Who the fuck are you?
To be Frank, or indeed Prudence, Gwen, Oscar, Hugo, or Maris, whatever name you desire, I've never really known what I want my work to do. I know it involves people. And I know it involves documenting the moment. And I know it takes some skill, and a certain eye. But I spend a whole master's degree and a lifetime slaving in a studio to try figure out what it is that I'm trying to give. Fuck it, I think I'm done just trying to formulate the key to the hearts of humankind. Now, I give myself. I'm just a little boy wrapped up in the body of a man voiced digitally by a woman wrapped up in memories and ideas, trying to get his life out there, to see if others want to be a part of it. Maybe we can be something to each other. Maybe it's best that we know what to avoid in each other. Either way, these little fart pieces, these little fragments of my crappy little scrapbook and the never-ending bin of footage that accumulates over the journey that is my life, they're my new art. They're the voice beyond the reach of my voice. Like the racing current of thoughts flowing in torrents through and around my head, I aim to capture some, to share, and to share in. Share with me if you like. I like people. They taste great on sandwiches. I suppose trying to use sarcastically toned jokes through a computer-generated voice is not a wise shout. Due to the sheer level of bullshit your processor has had to endure, your computer will have to engage in an automatic self-destruct, commencing in 3, 2, 1. Lol, just kidding, fool. Enjoy.
Well, we happen to just find a pig.
Look at the size of his balls!
That was so beautiful.